I do want to see the different colors.
Oh, nice!
That's only plus 24. Okay, that's really a lot better than I thought that was going to be. I don't know about you.
Oh yeah, I think it was good.
For the damage it did.
Yeah, I wouldn't even move. I'd probably keep it plus 24. How's your look? Is that still plus 9, or did you already get into 10?
It's plus 9.
I definitely would take this to 10.
And I'm going to take the beast bow to, or that curved sword, to plus 24 as well, because I need a good sword I can put a holy effect on.
Right.
There's too many times I'm in an area and it just turns to that. I die because I can't make them stay dead. How many did that take? About 100k per weapon? Something like that, if I'm not mistaken. Get us about 200 right quick. That way I know for a fact I won't have to come back. Ow. Oh damn, I didn't see that thing there. Oh well, this next run plus those runes will be enough. I would hope to get two weapons to plus 24. If not, I see what you mean about it being a slug.
Come
Damn, was that two of them in one go? Yeah. Okay. So, by my inventory standards, I need... Twenty-four plus one. Shit, those are plus nine. Okay, well, I'm only two over. At least it wasn't that one. Inventory. Okay, the 23. And then 10 and 13. Okay, so that's five. Okay. So then I need 24 of the rest. You're not gonna have enough. So I need 43,000. One more hillside would have been what it was. I see what you mean now. If you want to get every weapon you want to try out, the plus 24, it's, you're going to be grinding for a few hours. But thankfully, I should be able to do this with one pass. Bless it. Got greedy, but didn't slow down. So 43,000 is enough for that, and it takes a few thousand over to level up. But have I cleared down here? I should. Actually, let's just run up to the top of the hill so we don't go too deep. Damn, teeth are getting ripped apart. Oh, I forgot to equip the Golden Scarab. No wonder it's taking me longer than normal. But that should do it. I feel like a dum-dum. Okay, Staff of Lost, a 24. And the Curved Sword, I think, is just one of the strongest, I think, that I have that's a sword. I'll look at my swords and see if any of them are specifically intelligent skelling.
I'll smith as long as you know.
They're strength based. Okay. So that curved sword it is. Oh, okay. Staff of Loss. We're specifically based on visibility.
Yeah. Oh yeah, any invisibility spell. Or any, well, not spell.
Heavy crossbow. Damn. Didn't realize I had that. Oh well.
You know, I just sit and thought of like a really strong dagger that you haven't picked up yet. Hmm. The Blade of Astil. I'm curious to check this. Oh, never mind. Do we need to get together? Okay. You said I still have a boss to fight. Oh, what? Oh, me?
Yeah, up here.
You still got two bosses to fight.
Side note, I want to check something. Yep!
Oh yeah! I must have a little delay on the page.
It can still one-hit me, but that is exceptionally better! But I should go back for those runes, but...
Did you forward Alexander's questline?
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh well, I died in front of that this time. That's better than where I was. Okay. But yeah. Oh man, having this now, when I get my build a little bit different, I'll still be worth it. I do want to test the effectiveness of this. Good grief, though. They have no chill.
Yeah, for real.
They're coming around. I puckered a little bit there. Okay, so how do I go about getting over there?
That was that way. How do you get down there, though? Oh, you can jump down.
Well, but this is the where we were before. I mean, you can't jump up that. Have you beaten this part?
No, I haven't. No, I still haven't beat Rock Giant.
Oh, okay.
Or Fire Giant, I mean.
So I'm actually, for a fact, farther along than...
Right. Oh.
If we... I only saw this because of that message. Oh, yeah! That's a massive increase to physical damage nullification. That's a Crucible Knight. Yes, sir. I'm... Yeah. Something tells me they respawn because they didn't drop anything.
Right. He's just a regular dude now. Well, that was a good message. Legs.
Well, let's make sure there's nothing over here of interest. Yeah, I think that was supposed to be a real fight. And then I just kinda, you know, DPS'd. I wouldn't have saw it either. I need to go back and applaud that. Okay. Memorize spell. Because as cool as that was to put plus 24, it is not for here. Everything here needs to go chug-a-lug-lug as fast as it can. And just damage. I don't really think any of that's going to be useful. Let's see if that's damaging to me.
Most of the freezing stuff works better with the Ronnie's full moon. Or Ronnie's dark moon. That don't damage you.
Okay, I can stand in that. I will take that. Just cause anything that I can throw down and use. Got ourselves another dragon up ahead.
Mm-hmm.
no jumping, yeah. Yeah, I kind of figured that, buddy. Damn, you're already hostile from a distance. This is gonna be a pain in the ass fight, ain't it?
Probably easy, man.
Son of a bitch. I got ganked by the bird, because I didn't realize. Swap out Frost for the bow. Really? Pain! Thank you. But are you losing health every time you do that? Nice. I see gold. A plus 10.
That's a somber one too.
Yeah. Most likely going to end up putting that on the staff. I think it's an extra 30% more. Wrong spell. Hell, are you even casting with a golden order seal like me? Considering it's glowing in your hand? I don't know what you are. Woo! Somber stone, but that implies that you can buy plus 10s, or you're the plus 3 I'm missing. We'll see. off to here to see what the hell I was just offered.
Should just be up to 9.
Then what the hell were you for? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 are still missing.
Yeah, there was the one in the one of the mines that you had to fight the duel.
I beat them.
Crystallion. The one for the Thomber?
Yeah, I believe.
Yeah, it looks like you're missing the one for the duel Crystallion.
So, my. Yeah, it's Thomber Bell 3. Found on a corpse just outside the First Church of Marika in the mountaintops.
Oh, I know where it's at. All the way to the right. Up. Up to the right. Right, straight down. Down right. Nope. You're going, it's on the other side of the map. You've already got it unlocked, right there.
Found on a corpse. Oh my God. How did I?
I just picked it up on my guy the other day and I was like, yeah, I remember it now.
I'm most likely going to put the plus 10 up. Because I don't know if I want to use it just yet.
Right. I think there should be 8 of them.
Oh, Smith, no.
That you can find. For each.
Yeah, that's 22 points, and I might find a good weapon I like more.
Smith,
8 and 9 for you as well. And then 6-7. If I can afford it. Oh, damn. Okay. They said not even close. Because I want to play with it some. Now let's see here. I think we were all the way over here. Nope. Oh, which means I know what I'm coming up on.
You do?
I'm coming up. Well, two things I'm coming up on. I'm pretty sure if this map is lining up.
Do you know what bosses there is?
I'm pretty sure I'm going to be one of you, and then... After that, it's going to be the Death Rune.
Right. And the other boss?
Do not fire that off! Woo!
Wow, dude, he's super tanky for most people.
Malformed. Oh, I don't.
I was hoping you was coming up on the other boss, not this one. Kind of a hidden boss, I think.
Yeah.
One of the hardest, I think, in the game.
Wanna buy the other pieces. Since I have enough to buy a couple more. Because I know I'm going to die quite a few times, so I don't want to worry about losing runes. It's just... I'll go level up the moon grape sword, moon sword.
Oh, Smith, no.
Oh, I need a 6 too. Okay. D-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-d-s. Yeah, I'm far less concerned about losing some measly 8k runes. That's literally just three of those trolls with the golden scarab.
Right.
Oh, snap.
Good grief, that is a good sword. I mean, you saw that thing, though, tanking that comet. I thought, oh my god, it's going to tank the whole damn flask.
Right.
I would have cried if I'd have came back up here and it respawned. Actually, no, because that'd be 40k and I could just go down, come up, go down, come up. I know better than let you breathe.
Oh, death.
Yeah, that pays
become
really
my
bad
blade
thing.
Once more.
Bye,
bye. I probably shouldn't have used that just yet, and I should have probably used it on the second one. But now the AI's gonna know what I'm gonna do. You know where he's supposed to be, the thing of destined death?
Bro.
It would have been funny as hell if on April 1st, if your player got killed by this character, they permadied.
Right, it
would. Oof. He said you
what
thought
was that, just one step forward in and then do it.
Yeah, I think he just said, "Hey, you thought, bitch." I'm also going to see if I can summon Tish. But passing your oop. He gave me Hepagon leads.
The hell?
I got my switches mixed up. That was all me. He said you thought.
It's harder for him to stay in place for you.
Good point.
She might be better for second place.
Nope! Summon Mikes Helgemann, he no longer goes into his dialogue. Once I get this bustle, I'll call it. Oh, yeah, I could just try summoning comets. That way I can still move. Never mind, don't let him breathe for a fucking second. It just needs to be immediately walk in, summon, and boom. Let's see if I can get enough out of me to take him to the stage. I did not expect that.
I didn't either.
So I think the AI's figured out what I intend to do, and now it's not going to let me do that. He doesn't have a whole lot of health. But damn, is he,
a beast.
Yeah. Okay. Then we're gonna try what we did on the others that like to pull that shit. Spells. Okay. Yep. Oh, and modify the flask, because I'm no longer going to go bottomless. Thanks to you. If we do this right, this fight will be over in 60 seconds.
Alright, let's do it.
He still does so much damage!
Are you able to use Golden Bow yet?
Nope.
You need that Faith tier to build him up with it. Probably. And it will bring your Comet up 20%.
Yeah!
Woohoo! I just remember to go forward.
become my blade once more.
Ooh.
I wonder on something. How much HP does it give me to use one of you?
Well, shoot, you need to activate. What's that?
Oh, Morgott's rune.
Morgott, yep.
Where do you go to activate his? Because his is, oh, it's right here, probably.
Yep.
Cause
that divine tower.
Because if it's enough HP, I can go mimic tier. It's still shut.
I wonder how to get in it. What's the name of that tower?
Divine Tower of West Atlas.
Okay, I'll look it up.
Okay, well, if this doesn't work, I'll come back to this tomorrow, because Mom's want me to visit. So, I'm going to try a swig of two. No, never mind, it wouldn't be enough. Because this almost worked.
You gotta kill the Volcano Matter boss first.
Ah.
So then you can just go right through it.
Okay, no fooling around with that. Just go straight into combat every time. I'm gonna make this a lot simpler myself. Remove these spells that I can accidentally hit. If we're going to be going all ippity-ippity, let's just get two black knives at once. Oh, shit. I know what I fucked up on. I already see it. I let off. Oh, damn. If we pelt him with those, it'll melt as hell.
Yeah, look how fast that goes.
Just ch-ch-ch-ch. So I wonder if I aggro him first with Blade of Death, does that give Tish time to recover? Because, you know, if I had 99 vigor right now, I could just steamroll this. If I would grind the rest of that into vigor, it would be, nothing would come close.
Right, if you even had like 30 vigor, you'd be good. The 40 is usually like the sweet spot for a spellcaster. About 40 vigor.
Are you going to crash game? Because you're stuck on that loading spot. You're pretty warm.
I think it's done.
I think we've got a free. No, not them. What's up in there, grab some ibuprofen.